ये मादर पागल है डॉट 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 बहन का डॉट 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 चल मेरे पकड़ ले बहन चूचे लाइक प्लीज चैनल बंद कर दे ठीक है मादर
ओ भयंकर
रस्सी की औलाद
होली नहीं
अ लूजर और अ सरेंडर्ड पर्सन
What we have for you? It is Kumar.
If you say our vlogs are too mature, you're right.
We are mature.
So what is up, guys? I hope you're having a great, great day. I hope you're having a cracker of a Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, whatever day you're living. My name is Paritosh Anand, that day see you vlogs, and we are here. Yeah, well, you can see this already. We are here to make you guys smile. That has been the aim all this way. We are here for your smiles, for your daily dose of love, power, happiness. जानू यार मेरे को बोलने भी देना थोड़ा थोड़ा बोलने दे प्लीज
टुडेस व्लॉग इज ऑल अबाउट हेट
कोई नहीं सुन रहा है तेरी बात अब तेरा हो गया तो मैं बात कर लूं
ठीक है ऑलराइट सो बिफोर वी गेट राइट इनटू टुडेस व्लॉग देयर आर टू थिंग्स दैट आई वांट टू डिस्कस विद यू पीपल द फर्स्ट ऑफ देम बीइंग दैट फ्रॉम दिस व्लॉग एंड ऑनवर्ड्स फ्रॉम दिस संडे द डे यू आर वाचिंग दिस वी आर गोना डू टू व्लॉग्स पर वीक वी आर गोना डू टू व्लॉग्स वन ऑन संडे 12 PM एंड द अदर ऑन वेडनेसडे 7 PM We've got to hit our targets. We've got to accomplish our goals. 10,000 subscribers by the end of 2018. 10,000 subscribers by the end of 2018. We've got to get that. All you have to do is just support your boy by subscribing to this. Hey! And well, the second very important thing being if you missed out on last week's episode. Well, I won't even tell you much, but I almost died.
What you here for, huh? Does your life matter? Does your life matter? You ready for this? You ready to take control?
Yes, well, that vlog was a complete package of adrenaline rush. You've got to go watch it. You just saw it. You've got to go watch it. Click on the link somewhere here. And well, without any delays, we've got to get into right. We've got... Bas, itni English aati hai. Alright, so today's video... Yep, so today's video is special in its way. Janu, bas kar, please, yaar. Bas kar. Mat kar, yaar. You know, that's something on the serious side, though. This vlog is going to be really, really very fun. We are going to read all the hate comments that I've received on probably all of my videos. Mainly the NDA videos, the ones that have had the tag of the National Defense Academy in it. Because, you know, I have pissed off a lot of people, that's for sure. But this video would also be an attempt to kind of get those people to know what exactly my motive was and you know what exactly I am, who exactly I am and why I don't want to be known anymore for having left the academy and why I want to be known as someone who is there for you people, spreading smiles, being the center source of all your hopes, all your happiness. That is what I want to be known for. And well, this vlog would be a reason why I want to put myself out here for you people. So without any delays, we'll sit down and we'll read the hate comments on all of these videos, man. Let's go. Alright, so here is the first comment by Ria Vasti. She says, Thank you so much to leave NDA because Indian Army don't want a psycho like you and you don't even deserve it. NDA is for rough and tough, not like you softy boy. Emoji.
I want to be cozy.
Comment by Yashraj Singh. You wasted a seat.
Yashraj Chopra.
Says you wasted a seat.
Le.
Next comment by Bhade ka channel. So NDA is about other, not for ourselves and greed. Okay, donkey.
ये मादर पागल है भयंकर डॉट डॉट पका रहा है
भाई देखो यार सब जगह सब बातें ठीक है तुम गाड़ी दोस्त को चूत बोलो मादर चूत बोलो सब ठीक है बट यार I personally think यार लड़की को respect करनी चाहिए तो बहन का लॉर्ड
Next comment by ऋषिकेश
भाई पूरे मतलब district नहीं होगा तेरा भाई
You are such a selfish person. I mean, if everyone would think like you, who will save us from terrorist groups?
भाई इससे बचे हुए अभी और क्या चाहिए?
यू जस्ट ट्राइंग टू फाइंड बेटर लाइफ बाय लिविंग द बेस्ट लाइफ. Oh man, I mean, look at your profile picture, bro. You look like a kid. How can you say what life is good and what's not at such an early moment in your life? Paritosh, what a decision that you made. Respect. Janu, ye acha comment hai yaar.
Abhi ye
ek comment nikalne ko bola tha yaar. Tere se ek kaam nahi ho. Jab had do. By Hariyash Pratap Singh Pundir.
Oh, boy. Boy, boy. Boy,
boy. Boy, boy. Boy, boy.
Boy, boy. Boy, boy. Boy, boy. Boy, boy. Boy, boy. Boy,
One cadet from Senex School Tal.
One cadet from Senex School Tilaiya. Dot dot. Prasanjit Kumar. Dot dot. Been for 4 times. Dot dot. NDA. Dot dot. And all 3 technical entry. Dot dot. Frankly speaking, I don't like you. You wasted 1 seat. Who really deserve it?
Dot dot dot.
Ta-da! If you just wanted to leave NDA, then why you wasted a very 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 important seat for a deserving candidate? Overacting. ये दुकान है.
हाँ तो सही बोला यार.
पागल है तू.
पागल. हाँ वेरी ट्रू.
तो वैसे एक सीट बेकार हो गया.
सीट बेकार हो
गई. बेकार हो गई यार.
तो बुरी बात. तो बहन क्यों एनडीए के लिए स्पेलिंग क्या होती है अप्लाई की?
APPLY.
तू एंटर को जा नहीं सकता भाई.
अच्छा मैं नहीं जा सकता क्योंकि
अप्लाई स्पेलिंग उसको आती है APLLY.
ओ अप्ली
अप्ली अप्ली अप्ली
शशांक आर्यन रविश. जीतू गोयल नमूने कॉमा पागल मंकी.
मंकी से बात नहीं करेंगे.
मंकी ओ यार मंकी नहीं भाई यार मंकी नहीं.
व्हाई यू हैव वेस्टेड दैट एनडीए सीट
यार. आप इधर
परेशान करेगा सब से. चलो यार वापस. ठाकुर साहब.
ठाकुर साहब.
ठाकुर साहब का कमेंट सुने. यू आर एफ स्टार स्टार एल यार. एफ स्टार स्टार एल कौन सी कर रही हो?
एल
क्या आता है लास्ट पे?
मैंने तू तू अज्यूम करने लगे बड़ा बेकार है सारा.
क्या
बोला इसने? यू आर यू वेस्टेड क्या? नहीं नहीं
यू स्किप दैट लाइफ फॉर विच आई कुड डू एनीथिंग.
ब्रो आर यू डूइंग एनीथिंग अदर देन कमेंटिंग ऑन माय वीडियो एट दिस मोमेंट? जस्ट आउट ऑफ क्यूरियोसिटी.
स्पेशली
I don't mean to offend you in any way, but if you're passionate about it, go for it, bro. I mean, like, what stops you?
चल मेरे कल्ले बहन
क्यों नाम नाम क्या है
भाई? नाम है तानिया अरोड़ा.
लड़की लड़की
ये लड़की का भाई प्लीज चैनल बंद कर दे.
ठीक है
मादर.
ओ भयंकर
रब्बी की औलाद.
ओ नहीं नहीं
4 मिनट तो मार ही भैड के. तेरी डंडा कर दूंगा चूतिए का बच्चा सुअर का पिल्ला.
डंडा कर दूंगा
आयुष कुमार.
डंडा कर दूंगा भाई.
डंडा कर देगा.
डंडा कर दूंगा. डंडा कर दूंगा भाई. ओ ये. Alright, so this is where we sit down and react to the more serious comments, the comments which might as well require a little bit
of seriousness,
a little bit of explanation as well. So from all the comments that I noticed, I really, really just observed that a lot of you people are pissed because I left the National Defense Academy and I actually wasted the seat, as you say. And, you know, clarifying it once and for all, I left the National Defense Academy in a span of 22 days, which is a period, you know, more than enough for someone who's perhaps more, you know, deserving than me to be in that position in the academy. And you know, I've actually been contacted by people, by cadets who are in the academy, who said that, bro, you were the one I saw leaving the academy. I am the one who replaced you. And you know, that message was really, really, very fulfilling for me the day I received it, because, you know, I actually felt so filled in that moment when that person contacted me. And he also added to that message saying that I really like your videos and, you know, they really carry a lot of positive messages. Because of the fact that I always try to put myself out there for you people, for the very fact that I love to see people smiling, and for the very fact that I want to be the center of hopes to a lot of people, because there is a lot of negativity around in the world, which you will see as well. a few of these comments are examples of what negativity really is. So, you know, there is a lot of negativity around. Still, I just want to be the center of all hopes, all happiness for all of you people. The very reason why I love to be out here and just, you know, put it all in.
Talk about negativity.
Yeah.
Visit my channel.
Oh shit. So picking up the first comment. Yaar, tum select kaise ho gaya academy mein jaane ke liye? It was wrong on the army selection committee to select you for the army. Alright, so firstly, if you doubt the army selection committee for selecting candidates, that's wrong of you to do it, because the army selection committee has actually been selecting officers who've been putting themselves, you know, who've actually been putting all they have within to serve their mother country. You know, the Indian army has produced officers like Captain Vikram Batra. And if you doubt that army selection committee who's been selecting officers like those, you're doing a wrong job. You know, I am not saying that the Indian army was right or wrong in selecting me. I am saying that they were fair in their judgment. And I was fair in my judgment to leave the academy, because that was my own personal decision. And I wanted to pursue my dreams from that point and onwards. And the academy helped me realize what my dreams really were. You know, I am thankful to the academy. I am thankful to the academy with all my heart. I possess no hate. I have no hate in my heart for the academy. I am so thankful to it. So you are telling me you joined NDA to make others happy? Huh?
Who?
The same parents who helped you quit. Okay, you don't talk about parents in here, man. With such an attitude, I doubt how you cleared SSB. Once again, for all those who are reading, joining the armed forces is an honor. A service to the nation. A soldier's sight is as clear as an eagle. It's not something this dude is trying to find purpose in life. Person I could be, what I want in life. If you did plan to study abroad, then you shouldn't have given NDA a thought. I am cringing so hard. PS, thanks for not joining NDA. One moron more in the Indian Armed Forces could have jeopardized it. Oh, banker, ye to uski tarah bol raha hai. Kya naam hai? Shashi Tharoor.
Such a wonderful English man.
Right, so addressing this one comment. My lady here, she says that you joined the academy to make others happy. No, I didn't. That was a personal decision that I took, leading to circumstances that you people don't know of, leading to circumstances that you people might not even understand, because those situations, the conditions that I and my family entered to in that particular phase are beyond the understanding of a lot of people. Because, you know, you really need to have that level of mental understanding, that level of mental maturity. And I'm sure this family, my family, they know what I'm talking about. They know what, you know, they know almost everything of what I've been through, all the challenges, all the difficulties, all the phases that I've been talking about. And they know how I've overcome through all of these phases and learned from them. For the very fact, you know, those phases, those difficulties, they've made me the person I am today.
I know also.
Yep. He's faced them all. Same. Okay, so this one's long. Thousands of young men want to be in the most prestigious academy of the world, and they have a passion to go thorough, the most rigorous training, and whatsoever happens, they never quit and join army. But most of them are left behind, and the place are captured by guys like you, and after a week's time, you quit. What the hell, man? You are getting the opportunity to be a cadet of NDA. Do you know that?
No.
Man like Bear Grylls wanted to join the Indian Army. Do you know that?
My God.
Aisa hai kya?
Haan, yaar.
Because of guys like you, most of the defense aspirants are not able to join the academy. See, like I don't even need to address this again. I've said this. Like, I've already told you this. I think, you know, this is not even an attempt to clarify my own self. This is an attempt just to, you know, tell people how much they dwell on their own excuses. You know, half of these people, they are defense aspirants, and the reason why they're frustrated is because they are not putting in the entire effort. They're not putting in 100% of all they should to be in the life of what they want. You know, they're not putting in 100%. They're not trying to get there, but they want to get there. You know, this sounds complicated. This is really very simple. They want to get there, but they're not even trying. They're just sitting commenting on my videos. Thank you for watching, though.
Sitting commenting on people who have been there.
Yeah. Now what do we call you? A loser or a surrendered person? Quitting should never be in a defense aspirant, and neither the quality of never give up. Well, you know what? Call me a loser, brother, because I would be that person in your list who's eventually going to prove you that I was a loser. Why? Because I never lost my dreams. You know, because I will be the one who'll never give up on his dream. I'll be the one who'll work his ass off until and unless I see it happening in front of my eyes. And you know, I am not even lying, I already am. And I feel so grateful for it every single second when I see myself on that path which is leading to my dream coming true. And I am just so grateful to God, which doesn't, you know, if this makes me sound a little corny, well, let me come down and tell you that it is possible for you as well. You know, if you want, if you are passionate about the Indian Armed Forces, if all of these people that you mentioned are passionate about the Indian Armed Forces, they can easily make it. Guys like me who go and waste the seats, they won't eventually be the ones who'll eat up your seats because you are more passionate about it, right? As you said, then you would be the ones who deserve it more. You would be the one who would sit on that seat. You know, this is how destiny works. This is how life works. Jisko jahan hona hota hai, jab hona hota hai, wo hota hai. Theek hai? Ye yaad rakhna bhai. Bas. So yes, you can call me a loser.
Loser sala.
But it's a lot of comments like these as well. One of them which says, you don't get to be called ex-NDA. Don't dare to use this prestigious title again. Well, my man is surely pissed. Alright, so I'll tell you what. You know, I referred myself with this one term in this one video when I said that the academy, you know, I might have left the academy, but I'll never let the academy leave me. And by this I meant that, you know, the all the qualities that I tried to imbibe, that I learned in the academy are the ones that I try to imbibe till this date. You know, be it waking up early, be it working out, be it just trying to be a better self than yesterday every single day, trying to get that mental control. Because, you know, it's never, you know, people think that there is a lot of physical strain in the academy, whereas it's all mental. It's just a mental game. As long as you can train your mind, you can train your body.
Oh my God, jinx and jinx.
And you know, success, it never means a particular number of goals or a particular number of figures or a particular job or anything of that manner. You know, success means being in that journey, enjoying that journey, just being in that process and enjoying that process with all your heart. You've got to be in that process wherein you're just putting in hours and hours of work and loving it. That shows how passionate you are about it. Why do I sound like a father today?
Because you are my father.
I'm your father?
Yes.
Your bachche. So, you know what I meant to say, this what the eventual goal of this video is, that if you have a dream, just go out there, pursue it. Don't wait for people to tell you that, you know, you're not meant for it. You know yourself, you know what you're capable of, you know your true strengths, your true values. Just go for it. Don't wait for anyone to tell you who you are. Don't wait for anyone to tell you what you're capable of. You're the real deal. Cheers guys, I'm gonna see you all really, really very soon. You already know how it is. 2 vlogs per week now, Sunday and Wednesday. Make sure you subscribe to this channel. Make sure you're a part of this family that the world will definitely know if it's the Pulton one day. Man, we're out here making people smile, following our dreams. I'm gonna see you all really very soon. And until then, do it for me, please.
See.
Do it for me.
Please smile.
Smile, man.
Smile.
Smile. Please. Smile. Please. Life is short. Make the most of it.
Smile.
Main apna technical janji channel khol raha hu. Handman ka tola. Jisne bola wo hand karaunga.
Theek hai.
We are starting a YouTube channel by the name of Lane Number 13. Londe Lane Number 13 ke.
So, hamara
zinda lash.
Ye bhai.
Baba, mera sabse acha bhai hai. Born wish. Aur main ek hi hospital mein paida hua hai. Hemant bhai apna dil ka bahut acha hai. Main sir guard maar ke rakhta hua hai. And Paritosh Anand is mera noda. Mera chusta mera noda. Ek meri lane mein I'm virgin. Paritosh Anand is virgin. एक ही बंदा जो वर्जिन नहीं है वो है बोलो इस बंदे ने मैं जो सुअर की चूत मारी है
ठीक है गाइस गाइस
रैप चार्जिंग गाइस ऑन फोन बहुत अच्छी होती है मैं दीपक खिला लूं तेरी माँ का